Nick here again, talking the iPad. So I've got it in its in the official Apple case now, which, you know, closes and such. And there's some space for the dock connector, the various controls, headphone jack, which I won't be using since I plan on using Bluetooth headphones with this, and the lock switch. So the problem is that Pat at the Boylston Apple store lied to me, or at least was misinformed, when I explicitly asked him, does the official Apple case with its hole work with the official Apple iPad dock? And he said, oh yes, there's a hole in the bottom. Yes, well, there may be a hole, but it's kind of hard to see from this angle. There's enough space for this to fit. Let me see if I can kind of show you how it tries to mate here. Basically, the backing of the case, even though it's very thin, is just thick enough, and there's not enough clearance with the dock for it to dock while in a case. So I'm going to have to rethink this, obviously. Unfortunately, I may have to return one of these. I haven't decided yet which one.